Daytime thoroughbred racing continues at Los Alamitos with stakes racing action featuring the top juveniles in the sport. The Los Alamitos Futurity is set for Saturday, December 17th, with points on the line to the Kentucky Derby. And on Sunday, December 18th, top two-year-olds will race in the King Gloria Stakes. And don't miss our NHC qualifier. You could win a berth to the 2023 NHC. Daytime racing continues at Los Alamitos through Sunday, December 18th.